You're not going to believe this. This next song was written by a gentleman named Steve Earle. About a guy that's from my hometown of Coleman, Alabama, named Mr. John Lee Pettimore. John Lee Pettimore was known for making a little bit of moonshine. That's right, white lightning. But there's only one guy out there that I know that can rock the socks off of this song, and that's Mr. Tommy Shane Steiner. Tear it up, boy!